the Tigress shooting guard. Sarah Ogoke joins us on the show. Good evening, champ. Welcome to Sports Tonight.
Thank you. Good evening.
Okay, good to have you on the show. This performance we're seeing from the D Tigress, it's a blowout performance. You meet teams and you beat them silly. You don't show love. What's it in this team that is making them score so much?
It's a good mixture of young players, new players, veterans, a great coach and a great staff, you know. We're here to win.
You're here to win. I can tell. You guys are defending champions, and you know now in the semis it gets tougher because teams will be looking out to beat the D Tigress. Tomorrow you take on Mali. How are you girls going to approach that match?
Well, we're going to approach this match the same way that we approach every match. We don't take our opponents lightly. We're going to prepare for them with video. We're going to prepare for them with training as usual, knowing their sets. And we're going to go in there focused so that we can come out by God's grace as the victors at the end of the match.
But, and Sarah, it looks like it's been so easy because I saw the highlights of the match against Tunisia, against Cameroon, it was a pushover, against Congo today.
No. That's the thing. We've been making it look easy, but I promise you, trust me, it hasn't been at all. We've been working extremely hard for this. Extremely hard. These teams that we have been playing, everybody's a pro. We're playing against very good teams. It's just that, you know, we have really committed ourselves to excellence in this competition, and we even still have a ways to go. We still have a lot of improvement to make.
What's the major quality of this D Tigress team?
I would say toughness. Toughness. That's our MO. We're not scared of anybody from Ivory Coast to Team USA. We have no fear at all. We're very, very tough.
Let's go back to 2015 in Yaoundé. I know I saw you crying that one when Nigeria lost to Cameroon by a single point. Fast forward to 2019, you guys beating Cameroon silly. Is that a testament that this team is evolving?
Yeah, definitely. Definitely. You know, as the years go by, I can definitely tell you that every team in Afrobasket has been improving. But we have really committed, especially with our new federation, our new president of our federation, they've really committed to excellence in this program, and we've improved a lot, and we're still getting better.
That's the key word, getting better. What do you think about the Senegalese team at this competition?
They're a good team. They're a good team. They have a lot of new additions. They have a good coach, and most importantly, they're at home, you know. They're literally in front of all their friends and family. I think the government has sent out buses to all different parts of the cities to make sure that people, seriously, sent out buses to different parts of the city so that people can come to the and really pack the stadium. So it's gonna be a tough match when we see them by God's grace in the finals. But you know, we're looking forward to it. We're also looking forward to it.
I can tell you girls are looking forward to it. All the best, Sarah. I'll catch up with you again tomorrow.
Thanks a lot.
Hopefully
Thanks
when lot. You guys beat Mali and qualify for the final. Thank you so much for your time.
Yeah, definitely. And make sure you guys follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Seriously, for real.
Okay. All right, y'all. Thank you. All the best. Send our love to the team. That's it, the Tigress shooting guard, Sarah Ogoke, speaking to us, all right, from Dakar, Senegal.